On behalf of Expert Village, my name is Rodney Fielitz. I'm a certified flight instructor in Cottonwood, Arizona, and I'm here to give you the basics of what it takes to become a pilot. As we're taxiing again, I'm using my rudders. That controls my direction. I don't have to use any hands. I steer without my hands. As we're coming down here again, we got a little bit of a wind, and what we got to learn how to do is taxi in the wind. Wind is coming from this direction, which would be from the southeast. So I need to climb into the wind. So I bring my ailerons and my elevator back. And that keeps my right wing down so I don't have trouble with the wind. So there isn't a whole lot to do as we're taxiing down here. We do lean our mixture a little bit for the elevation that we're at. If we don't lean the mixture, we end up with plugs being fouled. And once the airplane's running, I do not need my electric fuel pump on because I have a manual fuel pump that's driven by the engine. And if you notice, I got my checklist in my hand. Again, you do never fly an airplane without a checklist. I took an older lady flying one time and I pulled my checklist out, and she says, "You know, son, I don't know if I want to go flying with you or not." And I asked her why. She says, "Well, if you got to read the directions, I don't know if I want to go with you." I said, "Well, if you ever get in a plane and they don't pull this out, then get out."